You had a very intense rivalry with Jose Mourinho when you were both in Spain. That rivalry didn't materialize here in Manchester.
I'm sorry for you. I know you are looking forward, but I'm sorry. So.
We're all in mourning for it.
Maybe too.
We're mourning the loss of that rivalry.
Yeah, I know that.
But why do you think that didn't happen? Why do you think that rivalry that you had, because you were the most two high-profile clubs in Spain, arguably the most two high-profile clubs here. Why do you think that didn't happen?
I don't know. Maybe we are older and more experienced, and it was not. I don't know. I know every time when we was in United, and every time we were here, always the people that were looking not about how we are going to play, or he's going to play, or who's going to win. Just about it, my press conference say something, or she say something, and after you are happy. So I'm sorry, I told you, it didn't happen.
And Jose, I think with the way his time at Manchester United came to an end, there was a perception that his approach, his philosophy, may have been outdated. Is that a fair criticism to level at him at all?
The best value I have, Jose, and I think like a manager with a lot of experience, with a lot of success, is not about to be judged for one season or half a season. So the guys who are going to judge the career, what he has done for the football, in through these 15 or 20 years is because the people don't understand anything. I know we are being judged for the last game and for the ideas that we have or something we do. Periods from manager up and down is everyone has it. So you have good seasons, good periods, bad periods, you change the teams, you have to rebuild something. But in that case, Jose was there for, I don't know, 50 or 20 years, being there all the time. And that must be respected, from my point of view. Maybe it's not the truth, but from my point of view. Because I think it's the most difficult thing, stay for a long time, being there all the time. But normally when he start winning a lot of titles, and the moment you don't start to win the titles, the people kind of think, oh, it's not good. So the exception is when you win a lot. The normally in sport, you lose more than win. In all the sports, in every time. So you... The example of Michael Jordan, the greatest one is this. Won 6 NBA titles in maybe was 16 or 70 years or 15 or 60 seasons. So they lost more than they win. It was the greatest athlete I ever seen in my life. So that's why. So instead to keep going, work hard, and that's all.